गुड मॉर्निंग एवरी वन. टूडे वी विल स्टार्ट विद द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक, दैट इज़ द मस्कुलर टिश्यूज. मस्कुलर टिश्यूज दैट आर प्रेजेंट इन टू द मूवमेंट ऑर्गन्स एंड दीज आर रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर द मूवमेंट ऑफ ऑल द ऑर्गन्स ऑफ द बॉडी. एंड मस्कुलर टिश्यूज दे हैव द स्पेशल टाइप ऑफ द प्रोटीन इन दैम विच हेल्प इन द कॉन्ट्रैक्शन एंड रिलैक्सेशन ऑफ द मसल्स. And these are formed by the greatly elongated and highly contractile tissues and muscle cells. It means muscle cells, they have the special type of the proteins which help in the contraction and relaxation of the muscle fibers, and that help in the movement of the body parts. If we have the skeletal system, that also move with the help of the muscular tissues. And the muscle fibers, they are of the different types. First one is about the striated muscles, and it is the diagram of the striated muscle in which you can see the nucleus and dark and light bands. This is called as the striated muscles. It is also called as the skeletal muscles because these muscles are connected with the skeletal system. मीन्स जो ये हैं हमारी विल पर वर्क करती हैं. जैसे दीज आर प्रेजेंट इन टू द लेग्स एंड आर्म्स एंड दीज आर वॉलेंट्री बिकॉज दे वर्क ऑन आवर विल. दीज आर मल्टी न्यूक्लिएटेड मीन्स दे हैव द मोर देन वन न्यूक्लियस. दीज आर अनब्रांच्ड एंड दे हैव ओनली अ सिंगल टाइप ऑफ द स्ट्रक्चर मीन्स दे आर नॉट ब्रांच्ड. These muscle cells show the striation, means dark and light bands are seen in the structure of striated muscles, and these are found in the legs and arms. And this is about the striated muscles, and now about the unstriated muscles. Unstriated muscles, the diagram of the unstriated muscle is given. And these cells, muscle fibers, have the spindle shape like the structure and a single nucleus. And these the ends of these fibers are the pointed. Now, these cells are called as the smooth muscles. These muscles are called as the smooth muscles, and they are involuntary, means they don't work on our will. And these are uni means only one nucleus. They are uninucleated. And these are the spindle shape, this type of the shape which have the pointed ends, and in the middle it is broad. And then they have the light striation means dark or light bands jo hain wo kya hai, light hai. These are present into the respiratory tract, iris and urinary and genital tract. मीन्स ये हमारी विल पे वर्क नहीं करती हैं. तो ये कहाँ कहाँ प्रेजेंट हैं, रेस्पिरेटरी ट्रैक्ट, आइरिस, यूरिनरी ब्लैडर एंड जेनिटल ट्रैक्ट. नाउ कार्डियक, लास्ट वन इज अबाउट द कार्डियक मसल्स. दिस इज़ द स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ कार्डियक मसल्स एंड इट हैज़ द इंटरकैलेटेड डिस्क, न्यूक्लियस एंड स्पेस इज फिल्ड विद द कनेक्टिव टिश्यूज. मीन्स जो ये एम्प्टी स्पेस है दैट इज़ फिल्ड विद द कनेक्टिव टिश्यूज. नाउ दीज आर कॉल्ड एज द हार्ट मसल्स बिकॉज दीज आर प्रेजेंट इन टू द हार्ट. दीज आर ऑल्सो इनवॉलेंट्री. जैसे हार्ट की मसल्स क्या हैं, इनवॉलेंट्री हैं, जो हमारी विल पे वर्क नहीं कर रही हैं. देन दीज आर यूनी न्यूक्लिएटेड. दीज मसल्स ऑल्सो आर द यूनी न्यूक्लिएटेड मीन्स हैविंग द सिंगल न्यूक्लियस. दीज आर ब्रांच्ड. इनमें क्या है, ब्रांचिंग सिस्टम है. And they show the light striation, and these are present into the heart. It's about the different types of the muscle fibers. Next is about the nervous tissue. This is the diagram of the nervous tissues. In this you can see the different pointing ends. These are called as the dendrites. And it is this is the nucleus, and the liquid is present into the inside of these cell, that is called as a cytoplasm, and this is called as a, entirely it is called as a cell body. and this long structure, rod like structure is called as the axon, and these are the nerve ending points. And nervous tissues, these are present into the brain and they help in the receiving the response and giving the receiving the stimulus and giving the response. Now nature, and it is called as a neuron. Nature, a tissue which is specialized for receiving and transmitting the message in our body, is known as the nervous tissue. हमारी body जो भी control, coordination है, किसी भी type की जो भी environment से क्या है information gain करता है, that is due to the nervous tissues. And function, it is composed of the specialized cells called as a neuron which receives the stimuli and send the signals to the various parts of the body. जैसे कि कोई भी हम किसी चीज़ को, जैसे गर्म चीज़ को हाथ लगाते हैं, then we receive the stimulus via the sensory neurons and it is this message is transferred to the brain and brain that gives the message to the motor nerves and then we our body that get the message to withdraw our hand from the hot object and this action takes place within fraction of the seconds. And now about the structure, the neuron. First one part is about the cell body. Cell body is also called as the cytone. It is bounded by the cell membrane which has the liquid that is called as the cytoplasm and it also have a nucleus. Then about the dendrites. Dendrites, they receive the stimulus. And they receive the stimulus that goes to the through the axon to the nerve ending parts, they receive secrete the chemicals, and that are judged by the further neurons, and in this way the information that goes to the brain. And dendrites, they conduct the impulses into cytone from the receptor organs. Receptor organs, which are the main five receptor organs are present in our body: eyes, nose, tongue, skin. And then about the axon, it carries the nerve impulses away from the cytone. मतलब जो ये एक्सोन का क्या काम है, जो साइटोन में इसने रिसीव किया है, इसको ये क्या करता है, इन्फॉर्मेशन को नर्व एंडिंग पॉइंट्स तक पहुंचाता है.